Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing great. In today's video, I'm going to show you how I make my spicy cow leg and momo recipe. Guys, this is super yummy. I love it so much. Super spicy and delicious and just easy to put together. In case you want to know how I make it, stay tuned guys and watch the video till the end. And please, in case you are new to this channel, you are highly welcome. And to my old ones, highly appreciate you all, because Almighty continue to bless you and grant you all your heart's desires. Thank you all and God bless you. So let's dive into the video. So guys, as you can see, everything is ready. I have my cooked momo and cow leg already, and I have some black pepper, I have sliced onion, and I have ginger, garlic, a little bit of turmeric, and chili pepper, and mangan. And I have my grounded tomatoes, I have some garlic and the onion inside, and I have my fresh pepper. So let's dive into the video.